Hello everybody, hope you're all doing well. Rather about making some short videos of the streets of Barrow. This part is called Cecil Street, but I only think it's a few houses. Not sure of anything. We've got over here, Dickies. There's the school grounds. I think it's Parkside Academy, they call this place now. Put that through there. So it's like their community corner shop. It's not a shop, it's a community hub, kids club, youth club, internet. I've never ever seen it open on the end of Suffolk Street. There, the academy, Parkside Academy, used to be Greengate. I think it was junior school or something like that. Not quite sure. Parkside GGI Academy. Head teacher Mrs. Caroline Walker, her and her husband actually customers of mine. Very nice people, very clever. Let's go have a look at this. We have here anti-vandal hate in use. No ball games. Look at that sign outside the back of my house. Pronounce this right. Basterfield Gardens. I have got a feeling this could be sheltered housing or warden control. Cameras everywhere. That over there is Leicester Street. Three-wheel mobility scooter. That's quite good, that does. ZTEC. We have Winchester Street across the road. Got Audi. That's Sniffy. So make the sign. Private staff and families, Parkview Gardens. That's a nice place. I'm going to guess it's built for the elderly or people with special needs. Well, I just stood on a stone. I thought it was a dog's paw. It frightened me to death. Plank. Gate Street. There's a leisure life. I believe it's a swimming pool. What if it's back open yet? With a lockdown? No idea. There's also a recycling centre down there. You're not going to bar tickies. Broke the clock. The other side of the academy. It's all very nice in the sun and the trees and the leaves. Sniffy's trying to pull me over there because she knows it's the park. But we need to go over and have something to eat, Dickies. Barrow Street again. Snippies. Husky at the gates there. Well, and say hello to it. Must be too hot for it. Here we are on Lord Road. Street. Day and night store there that runs out of everything. Especially when it comes to topping up the electric. Or was it gas? Can't remember, one or two. These are big houses. That's a big hedge. Back to the big houses. We are now on Ringgate Bridge. Park Avenue, I think. Park Summit. There's one for your Kate. The Fisher family. They used to reside there. I don't know why these are here. Stops your park. A weak bridge. But only half the bridge. Because this is still a bridge here. It goes over a road. So you can collapse the bridge over a road. But you're not allowed to collapse the bridge over the train track. I think people die either way. Very strange. There's a train. There's an allotment down there. Right. Continue on, as they say. Street. The new houses have already recorded that. There you go, Tiggies. Top Mark Cycle. Northern Supplies Hairdressing and Beauty. Don't think they make much out of me. Not very, very little, less than 5 birthday presents. Right, I'm going to end it there. Thank you everybody for watching. Thumbs up. Please subscribe, that's a great one. I'll see you in the next vlog. Share if you like. Bye bye.